During this time of lockdown and the COVID-19 pandemic, we need to turn to God. I'm Owen Nabala from Youth for Charity Missions International.
My name is Maria from Youth for Charity Missions International. Today we are going to take our readings from Proverbs chapter 2 verse 6, and it says, "The Lord is the source of wisdom, knowledge and understanding." So we have to believe in God, because he's the only one who can heal this COVID-19 if we believe in him.
The Lord is really there for us. My friend, stay strong. Don't be tested during this time to lose your faith.
Wisdom begins with the fear and respect for the Lord. If we fear the Lord, God will give us wisdom to overcome this COVID-19.
Stay strong and stay home to stay safe. May God bless you.